are going to make
American pancakes!
Hello! What do you want to eat?
And today we are going to cook
a lemon sponge cake.
Program super tip.
1 cup of water.
500 grams of mascarpone cheese. 3 eggs.
1 tomato.
Okay, you have to take some time.
The garlic and the onion.
Next, I put the dough on the table and then you put the tomato sauce.
Healthy habit!
Do you like cookies?
First, put the oil in the pan.
Then, butter.
1 loaf of bread. Milk. 2 eggs.
Chop the bread in slices.
Delicious!
Boil water. Fry the eggs.
Put in the plate. Cut food in a plate. Delicious.
We are going to cook chocolate muff cake.
First, add 3 spoonfuls of sugar. Then you have to add 4 spoonfuls of flour. But you have to stir very well with your spoonful. And here is
the chocolate muff cake.
And together we're going to do meatballs with tomato and fried eggs. Enjoy!
We love healthy habits!
Hi, Beth.
In this program, today we're going to make some butter biscuits.
You need 100 grams of butter.
Mix all the ingredients well.
Potato,
salt.
Cut the chicken meat
and put it in the pan.
Put the ham and enjoy.
First, put all the ingredients in a bowl.
You can decorate the cup.
Enjoy!
Wait 10 minutes.
First, preheat the oven at 190 degrees
and bake for 8 minutes.
Delicious! Homemade food!
Welcome to Chef Show! Today you are going to learn how to make a pack of potatoes.
To make the potatoes, you need
4 potatoes, 5 eggs, salt, and
two. You hit the pan and put the
oil. Warm, you put the potatoes.
Carrot cake with frosting cheese. 225 grams of fried cheese.
1 hour later, the cake is ready.
Delicious!
In this program, we cook a delicious ensaladilla.
10 minutes later,
put eggs, 2 eggs.
We love cooking!
1 onion.
First, we put the oil in a.
Welcome to the balsamic vinegar.
Then, you and finally add in half the cherry tomato.
You melt the butter and you add the ham.
I'm going to make a Spanish omelet.
The fried
potatoes. Enjoy your meal. We hope you like it.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching! That's the end!